It's coming from the big band era with all the like swing style music. It's probably one of the more popular songs to come out of that era. The most famous arrangement of it was by Duke Ellington. And it's a cool little chart by, I believe, The Real Group. And again, and it's called It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing.
Do what you want.